pub, you know, in Weymouth or St Ives or anything like that, you're probably going to get knocked on the head and dragged on board of a ship. Oh, let's get some mates to go and check it out then. You know, and the next minute, you're somewhere west of Sillies for a year and a half. Thinking, you know what? They did say there's a bunch of guys around, and if you go down to the dock, all those people are compliant and complicit. Maybe it was a bit of a risk. I keep hoping someone would press Phil Beer one day. You know these folk boat things he goes off on? I wonder what that's all about. On the Village Hall tour, I was looking at the songs I wanted to sing in all these countryside venues, and a lot of them just naturally fell into place. You know, all the rural villains and country life and all that sort of stuff. And I realised the other side of the coin, as someone raised in the West Country, was the sea. So this is a bit of a tryout for me. I'll try and connect the songs in a way. But this is a piece of modern history. 8 years ago, 9 years ago, maybe 8, off Sidmouth, the Napoli ran aground. I like to think that beneath the breast of an average West Countryman lurks a pirate and a thief. Probably the percentage goes up as you travel west. Across the Tamar. Midwinter 8 years ago, out to the west a storm began to blow, and the word went round to those in the know, the Napoli's gone around the ground. Listening a week out of the docks, 100 containers headed for the rocks. Gather round, lads, down quick out of your blocks. Everyone's brass gone down. Everyone's sitting mouthbound. You got gangs from the north, lads off the moor, wreckers on the cliff, get down to the shore. Scratch Joe Public, what's underneath? A looter and a pirate. The hands of the receiver of the wrecks. We ought to fill a form in, but no one's gonna check. When there ain't no coppers on the shore, you know there ain't no coppers on the shore. You got gangs from the north, lads off the moor, wreckers on the cliff, get down to the shore. Scratch Joe Bottle, what's underneath? A looter and a pirate and a thief. And a looter and brandy for the parson, baccy for the clerk, lace for a lady, letters for a spy. Watch the woman, dime on the gentleman go by. Ready, I'll give a finger of that. Not Walter de la Mer. He didn't write the words from Live Me to eBay, that's entirely mine. That's the story of Annapolis.